how it worked. The multiple effect evaporator under vacuum was a system that used steam to heat sugarcane juice, evaporating the water and leaving behind raw sugar crystals. What made Rillieux's invention unique was its cyclic use of steam. As the steam evaporated water from the juice in one vessel, it was then reused to heat the next vessel, and so on. This ingenious recycling of energy drastically cut down the fuel costs. But the improvements were not just about efficiency. Prior to Rillieux's invention,